Sometimes you get what you want, sometimes you get what you want. Hi everyone, it's LPS Slipper 249, and I am on holiday slash a little vacation. Break it down, down, till there's nothing at all. And I got some new Littlest Pet Shops. So I got six. And four of them came with tokens. So I'm going to show you them. They're all single packs. The first two are G3 pets, but they were kind of cute. So first one is this bear. So its eyes a bit messed up there, but it's all right. It's so chubby and curvy. So yeah. So I'm in a very uncomfortable position, right up against a bed at the moment. Not much floor space. Then there's this hamster. So one's a boy. I haven't named it yet, but this one is a girl. So it's a little hamster. So when I have named them, I will put the names down the description and also on the screen here at the bottom of the screen. So yeah. Now when I saw the next four, I was so happy because I thought they were just making the G3 pets, but I saw some YouTube videos and apparently they're bringing back the old pets. And I didn't think they were released yet, but when I went to the shops, I saw one and I'm like, oh my gosh, what's this? This is the old style. And I saw one of them and yeah, I'm just like, oh, that's nice. That's kind of cute. Oh wait, that's the old style. Whoa! So I looked at them all and they were all the old styles, and then I remembered, I'm like, oh my gosh, I have to get these. So I did, and these are them. So the first one that I saw, or that I got, was the shark. I got it mainly because the sharks are very hard to find. So this is my first shark. It's a boy, in my opinion. So, yep. And this is the token it came with. And because I have the LPS app on my iPad, you can scan these tokens and get information about the pet in-game. So, I've already done all that. And it said, this shark loves to swim around in the aquarium. So, this is a very active shark. I have shiny teeth. So yeah, then the next one I saw was the German Shepherd. That's the token. And this is the pet. This is not my first German Shepherd, but this is my second German Shepherd in this model. I have the normal, like, older kind of style ones. But this is my second new version, and it has a collar painted on it. Don't know if you can like see that, but it's that green stripe. You can see it on the token. Yeah. So this is definitely a boy. This is Russell. Yep. Then the next one I saw, or that I got, was this cat. Oh, and by the way, it said this dog loves food. But it was this cat. So yeah, first when I saw it, I thought it was kind of weird. But then I actually saw it in real life, and I'm like, okay, yeah, that's kind of cute. I actually want that. So I got it. It looks cuter on the card, kind of. But it's alright, it's still cute, and this one has a collar as well. Yep. Hasbro. Thing. So it has a little love heart on its face and whiskers. So, yep. It's very, very adorable. It's a girl. Sorry about the focus. And then the last one, which is good because I'm kind of running out of room, is a little iguana. I first saw this there and I'm like, oh, it's cute, but I don't really want it. But I ended up buying it because it was very, very cute. And it's got bumps on it. Like bumpy tail and bumpy head things. So it's a little boy. And it's very, very cute. So again, I'll put the names up on the screen. And maybe in the description. Yeah, I'll put them in the description as well. So, yep. These are the new LPS that I got. So, shark, German Shepherd, short hair cat, and iguana. Boy, 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 girl, and boy, and girl. So, I will see you next time. Rate, comment, and subscribe. And, yeah. Bye.